get a nice little run into the six. De La Fuente, redirect, they score! And that's exactly what Las Vegas needed right there, getting back on the scoreboard.
Got
Johnny Fenwick, getting on.
Bending delivery from De La Fuente, gets a good run at it. No one getting in front of him. They fling themselves at it at the last possible minute, but you'd have to chalk that up to a little bit of a blown assignment, and all credit to Fenwick.